บังคับเป็นสุขชั่วอยากกับปุ่ยพุทธิจงกิตุขณะบัดสำลาปุ่ยกิบดันจึงดูน่ากิบันตาจงกิขมันกัตนา National Institute for the Visually Handicapped Derudun hakalas ni uble kala sami ki daisy players shakhi khna school ba samla puliye jong jalla ki badan jinduna ha ka bor yu I ha ka te gjingalang katanat national institute for visually handicapped derudun kalawan ra de ki daisy balatip kum ka distribution of appliance bala baitinga da ka national institute for visually handicapped derudun bala penlong habethni society haringkat ke jingdan lang ikong bertha jerkhar senior coordinator mainstreaming disability unit education Kong B. Washnong, Assistant Commissioner for Persons with Disabilities, Ukarmo Naruna, Director of Bethany Society, Lambit Officer Katarat, National Institute for the Visually Handicapped, Dehradun. Ukarmo Naruna, Habakran Hakateka Jingalang Ulaong, Baki Beriw Kibadan Jingduna, Kibanta Kikmat, Kimla Banyoi, Banbenta Kajanjar Bahaya Ki, Ban Puliye Kidak, Balat Ho Akikot, Henry Hakajukapor, Kipenokampat, Kiwaypat Kilat Kilenti, Hakabayde, Bat Kajing Puliye Jongki. Nakaliang Ubirana, Uweniki Officer Katanat National Institute for Visually Handicapped Derudun, Ulong Baka Headquarter Jongka Kadonha Derudun, Bat Kahap Apo Katanat Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Hakaba Katanat Kalapalai Shibun Kiskim Nakibenta Kinong Shong Shong Gari India, Kibedan Jingduna, Omtang Hakabor UE, Hindi Kiwepat Kibenta Jongkit Khatmet, Katanat Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Kalapan biang ya ki brain kid na kebenta ki tu ki bahasa pedeng ke kelas 1 hadu kelas 5 bar kelas 6 hadu kelas 8 kat bayi kelas 9 bar 10 katanat kalapan kre ya ki dek tablet ya ki tu pat ki bapulih ki kelas 11 bar 12 lapan biang ya ki dek DC players bat ya ki tu ki sama lagi balak benek college katanat kan ada dek mobile phone ong urana Ulai thuru bagi DC player ki belas sam mentah kesengi kilong ki besuk bantunukam bat kajing hek Jongki ke don kat kum ke mobile phone haga bagi kena school bagi semula pulih kilap ban pulih ki kot jongki lembah ke jingarap jong ke chip system bar ke laru ban sengap ki jingi kai da ke basyur kuat ki jing batai jongki dong kai bar kum ju ru kilap ban sengap ru ki jing ruai bar ru ban pinya sno ki syaki computer ne ki pen drive
for class 11th and 12th we have daisy players and smartphones smart games and for college going students we have mobile phones and many more assistive devices. Let me tell you about the DC player. You have all gone through because we have displayed it on the desk. It's very portable and handy device of a size of a mobile in which you can listen to your books. First you have to convert your books into audio and then with the help of a small chip you can listen your books or lectures. It can work also as a music player also. Many more features, you can attach you can attach it with computers and even with pen drive also.
Kakong B. Washnong habak dan kum kakong san nak tiga jingalan. Kala benrap baka Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment. Kala yarap si kadai ia ya ki kena basamla pulia jang kejelak bedan jingduna. Om tangga ke borio I Henry Wat ya ki tu bedan jingduna. Haki wepat ki benta jang kita khutmen. Kala ongru bana kalian ke office sejongka. Kaju harap kat bala da kaba ya terilang bat kiseng tremon soba bopher bopher. Haka bayi dia bat kitu kikinu kikam jang ki brio ki beduna di khutmen. Shushu kakong B. Washnong kala ajingero ya ka Bethany Society. Kablale isibun ki kam babha khamtam ban sapriang yek jing pulia syaki bakum ki khena. Hagan ik sengi ke National Institute for Visually Handicapped. Kalasam ya sap nyoteli ki DC players syaki khena school bat samla pulia jong ke jelang.
We are very happy that the ministry, the Department of Empowerment for Persons with Disabilities under the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Government of India, has been implementing various schemes for providing financial assistance to persons with disabilities to undertake rehabilitation services for persons with disabilities. And other schemes like this one, assistance for... we say ADIP scheme, yeah. Assistance to disabled persons for purchase and fitting of aids and appliances. We call ADIP scheme for persons with disabilities to procure this sophisticated, durable, scientifically manufactured standard aids, model aids appliances to enhance their economic rehabilitation of persons with disabilities.
Lawyer's name is called.
One by one.
Seniors.
Seniors.